Manual Transaxle Shift Gate Operation. What we're looking at here is a Toyota manual transaxle. Now you can see the shift gate operating, and you can see the rods or the shift forks being moved forward and backwards. This is moving the shift forks to change gears. As the shift gate moves in and out of the gate, it selects which rod to move. Now from a different angle, you can see the in and out movement of the shifter, and then it selects the shift rod to move the right shift fork. Simply by twisting the rod or the shifter, we move the shift fork. Now here from the outside, you can see that it is a two-cable operation. The turning of the center one will actually shift the shift fork. The other lever, which is on a pivot, moves the shift fork in and out and selects which rods you will move. If you look here to the left, you can actually see fifth gear shift fork moving. This rod controls fifth gear and reverse. This one belongs to a Mazda. The Mazda uses a slightly different movement. The in and out movement is what actually makes the shift, and the left and right movement is what actually causes the shift fork to move. Here we're moving it in and out, and that moves the shift forks up and down, or selects the gear operation that we want to use. Here you can see from the outside, twisting the rod will actually select which shift rod we're going to use, and moving it in and out actually shifts it. So this works backwards in relationship to the Toyota.